Hey. Remember me? You ran into me a few months ago. Actually, it was more than that. You gored me. You ran after me. You caught up with me. And you gored me. Right in the ass. That's right. How, why'd you do it? Huh? You damn bull.
Robert. I know we're outside, but inside voice.
Right. Look, you're probably just going on instinct, but you really screwed things up for me. I got famous because of you. And not the good kind of famous, but the kind of famous where people point at your butt and laugh. I was in the hospital.
That's right.
I had to sit on a special pillow. I don't know where your parents are right now, but how would you like to have to go and live with them for a while? My father has always been a very insensitive man. And my mother, well, there's really not enough time.
Hey, Robert, you should probably...
I want him to know.
Hi, Bull.
This was the one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It felt even bigger. Hey, you hungry? I know if I don't eat, I get all cranky. Hey, you like that, huh? Good bull. Nestor. So, you're Spanish. So I went to see Nestor the Bull, you know, to face my fears, and that went pretty well. In fact, I'm back on the force again, and feeling pretty good. So.